can use my decoy to kill him.
Look at this tree. It must be hundreds of years old.
Head's mind. I need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Pull me.
Hey.
See the dragonflies? I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
Branches are pretty high.
What about that ladder? If you lift me up, maybe I could drop it down for you.
So, you want me to catch one of these dragonflies?
It might be difficult. They frighten easily and they're quick. There's one. Right there. I'll put it on your display. It's right over there. It's just...
I know, I can see it.
Blind.
God damn it, stay still.
I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a kid. Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors to help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, they'll do the trick. Keep still. There. It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out. Follow me. You should be able to see the mines on your headband display. What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Can you take me through the mines? I can't see where they are. That was easy.
Something's not right here. Maybe you should do another scan. We got a problem. There are mines everywhere. Let's head for that building.
Throw me up to that ledge. I'll look for a way through. Up there. I can get across up here.
Okay. Okay, I'll find another way.
I can't get across. Can you help me? Thanks. That was too close.
There's a sentry turret over there. We won't be able to get past.
I'm gonna scan. I'm detecting a structural weakness. If you could get close, you might be able to knock that down and crush it. Oh.